हाई गुड आफ्टरनून, हैप्पी संडे टू यू ऑल. दिस इज हेमा चौधरी स्पीकिंग. पास्ट फ्रॉम पास्ट वन वीक इट्स बीन लाइक हेवायर ऑन सोशल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म. ओके, लेट मी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द थिंग्स. द वीडियो आई पोस्टेड अकॉर्डिंग टू यू नागाज नॉर्थ ईस्ट पीपल, you took that thing completely opposite direction. Yes, my few words, the way I presented the video, what maybe I wanted to convey the message to all my animal welfare people towards animal cruelty, I wanted to take a stand. It all had gone wrong. It's like that, I'm a politician and I spoke against one particular state that is called Nagaland, Northeast. Guys, no. It will take them 24 hours, maybe more than that, to explain on a video on FB. Trust me, if I apologize that way, okay, sorry, I didn't mean that. I won't be able to describe my, you know, thoughts, my actual meaning of what I wanted to convey based on that video from Dimapur, Nagaland, which, you know, was viral a lot. Especially, you guys may be not aware of that in animal welfare, it's like in 24 hours, it got viral like anything you open that day, only that video would be, you know, appear on your screen. Based on that, 15 days back in Kerala, Malappuram village, brutally they killed one elephant, brutally. Big animal. We had gone through a lot of pain because of that. All sad. Social media was again boomed up. And after 3-4 days again this. So we have spoken about appeal to boycott Kerala also. See, it's an independent country. I know. I'm accepting that. Yes, the manner I spoke, the few words. It's not that it may got, some people may got hurt. No, it was wrong the way I spoke. My own mother told me, my own brother told me, my close friends. Approach was wrong. Approach had gone wrong completely. Obviously, yes. Lot of videos you guys are posting against me. But few videos are there from Nagaland itself. Few youths. I've seen yesterday night one guy's video. I don't know the name. And I'm convinced. Yes. Yes, boy. What you can't do. What you can do, I can't do. What I can do, you can't do. Yes, I'm not here to, trust me, I'm not a racist. Now, people are posting videos that all over the world, they face all this racism because of they're from a lower community and from Nagaland, from Northeast. No. For your information, I'm a Buddhist by birth. I've spoken many times. I'm a tribe too. I'm a scheduled caste too. My mother and my grandmother was 10 years there in Assam, Guwahati. My mom can speak Assami. Now, how can I explain that? Even my face is like similar to a lot of people I look like. How can I explain? If I explain in a local language, normal talks, the way we talk at home everywhere, then it will go again in a wrong this thing. How can a people be, every individual person can be so posh, and well spoken on from accent, okay, no, this is this, you know, you're hurting our autonomy, our self-determination. We have been facing racism because of you. I am provoking other people against you that, you know, you face all this community insult everywhere. No. Because of that video, the next video was just to, you know, defend the first video that Nagaland, it's dog and dog meat sit ban. Okay, fine. Legally, still you guys are still messaging me, still. That's, you know, your food habit. I have not spoken about anybody's food habit. What food you eat, it's you who are coming up openly and saying ke dog meat, cow meat. Now, chicken, somebody just posted a video that Maharashtrian people eat chicken. I should go and slit their throats. First of all, I apologize for that two words. There I meant, based on that video, that particular moment, if I see someone front of my own eyes killing or culling or eating a dog or a cow, I will slit their throat. Means the way you guys are accusing, abusing my mother, me, my gender, my friends, my followers, 90% of them are women, girls, housewives. You're not even thinking what are you writing. See, it hurts when you guys got hurt, right? It, one word killed you all. Of course, yes. I'm sorry for that. It should have been in a different language, maybe different approach. I'm repeating it again and again whenever I'm coming to that topic. Same way, we don't know each other personally, right? Northeast, it's very much in India. Why only Nagaland? I live in Mumbai. I am not by birth a Mumbaikar, Maharashtrian. But this is my Karam Bhumi now. My mother says, my Janam Bhumi is in Kolkata, West Bengal. My mom says, I will die here because this is my Karam Bhumi. The whole mother planet is ours. People are well traveled, they go abroad, and some of them are saying they face racism. That's not because of Hema Chaudhary. I am not here to provoke anybody against my own Indian people. Why Nagaland? Yes, I have very little knowledge about Northeast, of course. If someone personally get friendly with me, I will, you know, I'll share my WhatsApp number. I have so many friends from Assam, Guwahati, so many places. My close family friends, they live in Gangtok, Sikkim, Darjeeling, Guwahati, Assam. Now come on, maybe they are also annoyed with me. How can I explain everything? Hatred, spreading hatred. Who am I and why should I? I'm a social worker. Listen, I'm an animal lover. I will still oppose that thing. And you know, from Calcutta also, just, you know, I spoken to some of my friend few years back. Don't take it personally. There are from Nagaland videos, they don't eat dog meat. They love animals. They love dogs. There are pet dogs in the house. For them, I'm really sorry. Guys, I didn't want to hurt your sentiment at all. This was not needed, either from my side nor from your side. Trust me. I feel, the people pressure I've got from my own family. That's good. I'm happy that they are at least... There is no ego. Nothing called ego. Nothing called one human versus the whole state. It's not that you guys are completely... And few people who's taking it to the next level, you know, the other opposite side level. Few of you guys are, you know, provoking the whole community against me. That, you know, I've spoken against Naga. All Nagas I will kill. No. It was not about killing. It's just a feelings. You have been killing, you know, it's like front of my own eyes. If it is illegal, it's not China. Of course, Nagaland is not in China. I hate China. We all hate China. Everything is getting banned and we are doing it ourselves. Nagaland, North is not in China. You guys are my all Indian brothers and sisters. I am one of you too. That's what I never, nobody is giving me the speech to write and tell you. This is the way I, you know, you can see my other videos. You all had already seen my other videos. It's not that. So China's Yulin festival, we are always opposing. And yes, we do oppose cow slogging also. It's an international racket. It's you know, connected to lot of religions, other religions. I can stop things in my, I can appeal to stop things in my own India, own country, appeal to my government. How can I go to China and stop them? How can I go to other countries and stop them? Why so much of anger and hatred for what? I already apologized that day, that chinky word. I never meant that. At my own house, my own friends call me. And it's not against you. No racism, not at all. Not at all. And immediately within half an hour's time, I apologized. And even this, you spread more hatred, you talk more. And why such language on FB? I don't know you. And just to abuse me on hurting me. Anyways, I will not talk today. Maybe after 2-3 days, thing gets settled. This video is for you all. Please chill. And it was not at all my intention. It was not community, your respect, your culture. No, it was sheerly, truly, only against animal cruelty. Here I am. Yes, I am against cow slaughter too. But what a chicken and cow. Dog is our, you know, we worship cows. Of course, that's my mother. Dog is our man's best friend. That's what we feel there. My kids, I treat them as a kids. Your food habit is your habit. All I can do to appeal to the government, go legal. That was not also intentionally I have done. Neither anymore in future. You will never see me talking. It was not against Nagaland people. It was against dog eater and dog killers. Understand that. If you convince in this video, fine. Looking forward to do more, you know, relations, business, spreading love all over. I am not feared to give you my WhatsApp number. Few of them are messaging me. What you will do? You will get into that and abuse me personally. Love is very limited and hatred are unlimited in this world. And we are all going through a bad pandemic, right? Life is take is at 50-50. Few people have posted a very good videos. Thank you so much. Yes, I have seen them. Yes, I'm convinced. Yes, thank you so much again and sorry. I have hurt at your sentiments. Yes, but it was not intentionally, trust me. So let's go legal. No more hatred on social media platforms. There are women. Your approach is wrong, guys. Please. So see you in the next video. More positive vibes. We need lot of positivity. Om Sai Ram.